Okay, and go ahead.
Describe your character and what are your thoughts about her? What part of yourself do you bring to your characters?
Well, my character is a control freak and she's angry, but rightfully so, because everybody's screwing up and it's her business. So I have to dial in all those so hard parts of me that are difficult to find about when I get pissed off at anything.
Okay. How do you feel about working on a lower budget film as opposed to a big budget film? Any benefits or drawbacks to you?
Well, the drawbacks on lower budget films are sometimes they're not so organized. They don't have the resources. But on the other side, sometimes they have to come up with a lot more creativity. So, and also they shoot faster, which for me is good. You know, I can sit on a big budget film for 4 weeks and never walk on a set, which drives me crazy.
Can you take us through your process in preparing for a role?
Well, I get my energy up very, very high, as everybody saw today when I was screaming and shaking my hands. I throw all my energy onto whomever I'm working with. And I come in with absolutely no ideas.
This film was originally called Howling, but you told Scott that the title was too similar to your other film, The Howling. Why did that bother you?
Well, because I have a big fan base, and I have a big fan base for that film, you know? So I just really did feel it was a good representation for my fans.
Since every director has a different style or method in how they work with actors, how do you adjust from one director to the next?
I just come in knowing what I have to do. And some directors need help, and other directors don't. And the best working relationship that you can have with an actor, the best working relationship you can have with a director is somebody who knows exactly what he wants and is prepared, but also gives you the freedom to come in with your own ideas and your own hits, because that's when the magic happens.
Can I improvise a question?
Sure.
So it seemed like there was a bit of both with you and Scott Goldberg. He certainly had an idea of what he wanted, but you also seemed willing to say what would look good or what would work well for you. Do you feel like you guys found a pretty good happy medium?
Oh, yeah, for sure. That's why we shot so quickly.
You good?
Any other thoughts about today, how it went?
I think we got some great stuff, great co-stars to work with and talented people, and I felt like I really brought her to life, and that's my job.